Ow. Why are you biting me? Come on. I'm glad this isn't bugged or anything. Starting to get allergies from the spring. Nose itches so bad. I don't think I'm supposed to be killing these dogs. Pretty sure I'm not. Make sure I dismiss my pet this time. His pots. Ah, get that scatter off. Oh, my pet, derp. I've never heard of tragically hip either. Does that make me tragically unhip?
Ads coming. Rushing wind coming. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ads coming.
This is noise.
Please just die. Thank you. I waste minor up there. Still an Invoker up. Still two Invokers up. One's almost full health. Scatter that. Yes. Heh. 1983. I have never heard of that band. I listen to a lot of music. I've never heard of them. Oh, I'm stunned. Oh, bind is down. Oh, what's that? Rush this AoE. Only Psycho can keep up. Guardian in there somewhere? Yeah, there he is. Oh, that looks like fire. I imagine that probably hurts. I don't like not having any haste. This sucks.
Interrupt.
Got that one.
Interrupt.
Yeah, I didn't think Scatter would work on that.
A lot of people have been asking how to set it up and how to use it, and I'm just going to give you a quick run through and make sure you have everything squared off so you can use this computer. So what we're going to do is going to go to nightdev.com and click on Nightbot. You'll probably get
Oh, he puts two down at once? Yeah, I didn't think so.
You're going to see song requests. When that drops down, you're going to choose auto DJ.
Interrupt.
Auto DJ page is the main page you have to open at all times when using this feature. This is what plays the songs requested in your chat. If you close this window, nobody will hear anything that they request. The main auto DJ features are pause, skip, song list, lower volume, raise volume, the song track and artist, and also who requested it.